Thanks for joining us. I'm Brian Defelice from the Thomas Green Public Library, and I am joined once again by Eileen Fontenot, who is here to tell us about the Adult Summer Reading Program here at the library. Eileen, welcome back.
Thank you.
This is year three, correct?
Year three already, yeah.
Very exciting. I can't believe it.
Yeah. So yes, we're holding another Adult Summer Reading Program from starting now, right now, till August 31st. Our theme, like the children's and teen summer reading programs, is Libraries Rock.
Okay.
This is a musical theme, yeah. So we'll have concerts, musical movies, and I've created a reading list if people are interested in reading musical memoirs and books about music
awesome.
As well.
And so. They don't have to read that, but...
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they do not have to read that. It's, you know, kind of a free-for-all. You don't have any teachers making you read things, you know. But this is just a recommended list, but yes, anything counts, audiobooks, graphic novels, anything like that counts towards the summer reading program.
And so similar to the previous years, you will be using Beanstack, is that correct?
That's right. This is the second year with Beanstack, and it's a pretty easy logging system. Mm-hmm. And the good news this year is that they have an app. So that's for Android or Apple phones, iPhones. Mm-hmm. You can go to your app store and download the Beanstack app and start logging right away.
That's great. I'm glad that they added the app.
Yeah,
it's
nice really
feature.
Handy. Really handy. Yeah, so that it's for ages 18 and above. Mm-hmm. So however old you are, you want to participate, that's great. And just start logging. Each book or each item you read or listen to counts as 1 point.
Okay.
So we're doing a point system this year. So a book you'd read would be 1 point. Mm-hmm. And if you would attend one of our programs, mm-hmm. Movies or concerts, you would log that as well.
Awesome.
And that are super bonus points. So some of them are 5 points and some of them are 10 points. So you would get extra points if you actually go to the library.
One of the events. Yeah, so something like that.
Yeah,
all right.
Exactly.
All right. Yeah.
So we are having events both at Maine and North Quincy, mm-hmm. I believe. I can tell you about that in
yeah,
just a second.
Yeah, let's hear some of the
but,
ones.
Just the top three bloggers will get books, which, you know, is always handy, and coupons to our bookstore, which you'll buy one, get one free coupons.
Great.
Equal lesser value. So that'll be nice for the top three loggers. So,
some good prizes. Yeah,
exactly. But it's also just a fun thing. You know, you can't let the kids have all the fun. So, tomorrow night, you will be hosting video game night for the grown-ups 20s and 30s group that we host. Mm-hmm. And that includes Rock Band,
that
right?
Is correct,
so
yes.
That goes with the theme. So if you want to rock and roll.
So come and get your points
exactly,
at tomorrow's program.
Exactly. And there'll also be special treats, a little treats there.
Courtesy of yourself.
Exactly.
And your friends.
Exactly. So we'll have a little treats there for people. June 27th is a feature film at North Quincy Rock and Roll High School, mm-hmm. Which I haven't seen in a long time. But that would be fun. July 5th, a matinee film, The Last Waltz, mm-hmm. which features Bob Dylan and Neil Young and all those groovy cats.
Cool.
And the summer concert, which kicks off that night, we're having summer concerts on the lawn each Thursday night in July.
Yep.
And that summer concert is Jumpin' Juba, which is New Orleans swamp rock, classic boogie woogie, folk, and Memphis rock and roll. Mm. So that sounds exciting.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. July 9th, we're having movie night on the lawn, and that movie is Wonderstruck. July 11th is a matinee at North Quincy. It's Not Fade Away. It's another musical movie. Mm-hmm. July 12th, a matinee film, A Quiet Place, which is not quite musical, but it's kind of the opposite.
Yeah.
It's kind of a silent movie.
Okay.
And the summer concert that night on the lawn at Maine is Island Grove Chorus, which is a women's a cappella singing group. Mm. So that's different. July 18th, the matinee at North Quincy is The Commitments. And July 19th, the matinee film at Maine is Amandla, A Revolution in Four-Part Harmony. Mm. So it's cool. And summer concert that night, which I'm excited about, is the Squeezebox Stompers, a Cajun and Zydeco band.
Cool.
Which I love. July 25th, the matinee at North Quincy is Almost Famous. Mm-hmm. July 26th, the matinee film at Maine is Ready Player One, which supposedly has a great 80s soundtrack.
Okay,
so that's
all right,
part
that
of
counts.
The whole,
I
yeah,
like that.
It does count.
I can see that.
The summer concert is Cold Chocolate, and that's an Americana band that fuses bluegrass, folk, and rock. And that will wrap up our musical concerts of the lawn. So. July 30th is open mic night, which we have the last Monday of the month. Mm-hmm. So that's people, you know, playing their guitar and things like that. So that's also pretty musical. July 31st, you'll have another video game night.
Mm-hmm.
And August 2nd, the matinee and feature film is Wattstack, which is a musical movie. August 7th, we're welcoming back Del Case, a local music professor.
Yes.
And it's going to be a community sing. So if you just want to sing out, it's going to be fun.
Yeah, I
so
believe he's done that in years past, too.
Yeah, he has.
Been a great success.
Yeah, it's been popular. So August 14th, the Grown Ups 20s 30s Fine Literature Book Club that I host. Anyone in their 20s and 30s are welcome to stop by mm-hmm. to find out where. Join us on our meetup group.
Yeah.
And we're going to be reading Musicophilia by Oliver Sacks. So that's kind of like how the how the brain reacts to music and stuff like that. So it's kind of sciencey, but also fun.
Great.
So. And August 15th, we're having an author lecture, Decibel Diaries.
Mm-hmm.
So Carter Allen, he was a music director and DJ at WZLX in Boston. He wrote a book about his journey through rock and 50 concerts.
Wow.
So he's going to be talking about his book and artists like Crosby, Stills, and Nash mm-hmm. and things like that. And he's going to be talking about that. So
cool.
It'll be fun. August 16th, the matinee and feature film is Miss Sharon Jones. Mm-hmm. And we're going to have another open mic night on the 27th.
Great.
And we're going to wrap it all up on the 28th with another video game night with Rock Band. So if anyone wants to participate in these programs, just log them on Beanstack and you'll mm-hmm. get bonus super points to kind of go ahead of everyone else and get some prizes.
Awesome.
So if anybody has any questions or needs help with Beanstack or anything like that, visit the reference desk on the top floor mm-hmm. of the main library. Call us at 617-376-1316 or email us at quref@ocln.org and we can answer your questions.
Great. Lots and lots of stuff for this year, huh?
Yeah. Hopefully we'll have some good times out there on the lawn and watch some cool movies. So it'll be fun.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for dropping by.
Always a pleasure having you in the studio. Thank you very much.
If you'd like more information about this event or any event sponsored at the library, be sure to check out our website at thomasgreenlibrary.org.